when we get this, we don't want to leave brother. At the time Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and me father, the youngest, looked after the farm. When a phone call from America said, send the lad over, and the old fella said, sure it wouldn't do any harm. For I've spent my life working this dirty old ground, for a few pints of porter and a slab of pound. And to leave it myself in me, you better let me see, and you can bring it back home, maybe it is beyond me.
Oh, oh,
oh. We came in the short highway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on East 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, and I sang, you're as free as a bird. Well, to shorten the story, what I found out that day was that Durkin shut down in a shut down. While I was flying my way to New York, poor Benji was lying in a cold city bar. Well, I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could tell he could hardly stand up in his shoes. And he let, as he told me, go ahead with the plan, and not to forget the proud Irish man. So I went on to Lenny's beside Farnham Road, and I started to learn about lifting the load. But the heaviest thing that I carried that year was the beautifully thoughts that I had to tell me. I went home that December, cause the old fella died, and to borrow the money from a fella on the side. The rice flowers and the grass couldn't hide the face of me father. I sold up the old farmyard for what it was worth, and into my bag so the hand was worth. And I boarded a train, and I got me a plane, and I found myself back in the U.S. again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin, beginning to use the correct safe and far. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep law and order on the streets of New York. Now you're from the flag. La 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 la